Grey. Hang on, 86C. Jason Moore. Oh, there's 861. Ricky Rambler Bolton. 18 from Nelson is Shane Harwood. 48 is Nigel Anderton. 29 is Murray Gregg. 59C Brad Roseman. This kid impressed me. 18 years of age. He's just absolutely awesome. Mike Delaney, 23 N's out there. 99 V Richard Watkins. 414A is Warwick Anstey, all the way from Auckland. And boy, it must have been heartbreaking not quite to qualify, but some of these guys weren't far off the qualifying points. And then you've got 8C is Shane. Oh, we're at the Rumble Race, fans. The Honda Cup, Heat Group 1, Heat 1. Let's get ready to rumble. Come on. Yes, run, Lolly Lily. Go. Racing.
Thank you.
Andy Bolton, 18.37. So Bolton was passing and he was pumping. Then we'll have Watkins, Anderton, Moore and Steve. But no doubt the winner, Dion McMurdo, and he has done it exceptionally well. But again, the fast lane ability, they're going to have to. Now the 77 car out, there he is, Shane Penn. He is the current New Zealand Grand Prix champion. Now this car over here with the curve qualifying, it's went round that track unseen. It is an amazing piece of machinery. Many years old, but by crikey can go. 33 from Rife to Ruin, Robbie Maybe. Number 11 from Auckland, Gary Ellis. He's also the member of the Auckland All Super Stock Car team. Next one coming out. We've got the television here, number 48. This is Davey Roygaard has got this car, gone from number 8 to 48. Dave Roygaard, he's the current Waikato champion, long time member of the mighty Waikato Wanderers Super Stock team. And boy, they've done some damage in the years. There's the tank commander, number 8, Scotty Myers. This car's for sale, race fans, if you're interested in getting into a tank. Imagine you're coming here in a, oh, we'll say a Holden, but you know, the Holden with the H's on it, and you go home with that. Wouldn't the wife be impressed if you drove up the driveway with that, eh? She'd love it. But it is for sale, race fans, it is for sale. See him, Scotty Myers, afterwards. 1-1-16. Yeah, this is the name to change, is Scotty Redford. So Scott Redford running the 16. There's the tank commander going round. And here he is. He is the current champion of England, of course. He's the current British and European champion, Frankie Wayman Jr. Now that car is a 450 brake horsepower. It puts out 350 kilowatts. I went and checked out because 200 didn't sound right, but I was talking to Frankie, he said, oh, yeah, it puts out a fair bit, but the engineer told me it puts out 315 kilowatts, 400 stroke shear. It's a bit different to our Chevys. 118 for Bryce Steiner from Rotorua. 72, Simon Joplin, Palmerston North, the current World 240 Championship. 98, Craig Humphreys, Palmerston North. 5V, Daryl Taylor from Whanganui. 10 car. Daryl Taylor, next one out. Here he is. The Palmerston North Assassin, Peter Rees. Thank you. Nelson. Number 19 from Woodford Glen. From the Hawke's Bay, 24B, Gary Foley. Next out. From the Rotorua track, the veteran 515, Stan Hickey. From the Palmerston North Speedway, 31P, Andy McCabe. And last out from Rotorua, the number 4 car of Dane Wright, Concord chassis in the Marsh Toyota V8. Some real motors in here. There's a Harley Nissans. Oh, there's a... No, no. Here. We're just looking at something here. I've confirmed the rear's okay. 40. It's a low start, Kevin Barr. Heat one of the New Zealand Superstar Champs. We are green for go. These turns as they go around. Now is our hello 66 gone. Like position, though, but that doesn't matter.
Behind the trophy, get ready to rumble.
Bolton on the inside, moving through 991, Emerson Leach. He'll love this. Leach goes right through into the lead. Emerson Leach powers through there. The 12 car coming in on the inside. There's a Wayne Martin. Oh, no, the Bolton's gone. Put himself around the control immediately as they go through. 991, there he is. Emerson Leach in control from the 18th of Jeremy Maxwell. Behind him is Martin. Moving up is Blair Cunningham, now moves into fifth place now from the 87 of Steve Sutton. 42 is Kevin Nordman. Behind him, the 86 car of Jared Gray. Into the sea, and they go. It's still Emerson Leach. Behind him, the 18 of Jeremy Maxwell. No change in the top four, which is going to be very shortly because it's getting crowded in the fourth place. But 28 Drabble holds on as he comes through Sutton. No, 46 Cunningham has dishwashed himself. Leach is well known in the modified class from Woodford Glen a couple of years ago, and now this Leach is in stocks. Glen Leach, the brother, drove the modifieds, but it's still Leach in front on the inside. Wayne Martin takes over. Now it's getting crowded in second place, but Drabble, now Drabble from the Waikato is making his move into second place, the Highlander Trophy Group 2. Driver of 12 was Wayne Martin. The computer's telling me different. Now we'll have to check that out. At the moment, 991, Emerson Leach still in control as they go through. The self for the New Zealand title qualifying. And Drabble still holding second place from Martin. The 87 car is Steve Sutton. Moving in 18, moving up one now, Jeremy Maxwell. And then Jared Gray. This field. Oh, they'll change it now. It is Nick Self. So we'll have to confirm that. I've got one here, but anyway, the 12 car still there. On the last lap as they go through now, Emerson Leach, Drabble, and there's a bit of a touch up over there between Blair Cunningham and the 32 car of Micah Donoghue. But Leach has taken it. Emerson Leach will come in first from Drabble, Sutton, Self. It's got Self on the computer here. Gray, Nordman, Burkhardt, Holton, Cunningham, O'Donoghue. Two DNFs. So, second heat, Highlander Trophy. Watkins, they go to the back, and a 29 having a wee bit of a touch up there. Murray Gregg on the 23 car, Mike Delaney. 79's away, Rodney Hearn, but Bolton having a bit of a problem. McMurdo's chasing him down the back straight now, but towards the city bends as they come off, and it's all at the moment. Watkins running in, coming past now as Watkins past the tail as they go through. Moore in fourth place, Anderton Hull. They go through there, second place from Wanganui, running from Moore. Three to go as they go through. And here's McMurdo coming on now, the 29 car, having a weak play there. As Barry Gregg on goes through Delaney. But there's a big gap, a split up here, a big split. Our race fans are sickening on the trophy for one. As they go through, but oh, Hearn, he's caused a few problems there tonight. Today, this afternoon, down the back they go. So McMurdo comes past the tower the last time. He'll go through. McMurdo, followed by Watkins, Moore, Gregg, and Delaney. That's the top as they go down the back. Bonus McMurdo, the man from Invercargill, puts the hammer down and goes through. 99 is Watkins from Wanganui, but the checkered flag comes out. McMurdo takes the checkered flag. Second place will be Watkins. Now there's Harwood going through. But I think you'll find the 86 Moore has gone through in third place.
Thank you.
points on Jared Gray, who's gone high at City Bends. And they come off the top there. Jared Gray in control from Emerson Leach as they come past there. Then moving in the 87 car of Steve Clinton. 28 moving in there is Glenn Dribble. There's the top four. Gray's going to the wall again. Boy, oh boy, down the back he goes. So Jared Gray, member of the Tigers stock car team, as he comes off the wall, right behind him. There's Emerson Leach. Then the Dribble moves up there on the 87 of Sufton 4. Behind him is Blair Cunningham. Down the back they go. Right behind there's the 84. 8-4-1 of Matt Bolton. On the inside of him, the 42 of Kevin Nortman. But in control at the moment still is Jared Gray. Second heat behind the cup, just a wee touch on the wall going through there. Oh, a bit of a niggle coming in there from Emerson Leach on Dribble, and Jared Gray still holding the outside. Bolton, well, yes, another dishwash for him. Blair Cunningham still holding in fourth place from Steve Sutton. Down the back they go, on the high side again, it's still Jared Gray. And he comes down from Dribble beautifully now. Emerson Leach, Blair Cunningham, a good try by the kid there. And then Sutton going through for the number 12 car of Wayne Martin. Behind him the 42 of Nortman, then the 18 of Maxwell.
Just to check out Wayne Martin. Now Glenn Dribble is... He's climbed on board now as they come through to turn down. And they at the high side now. Dribble takes it on the inside. Checkered flags coming out. No, we have a red.
Red flag.
We have a red.
Yeah.
First and second. He's waving the ticket, races over, but Glenn Dribble won. I'm not too sure who was second and third because they were both neck for neck, and I don't think they realised that this was over. If they come down the turn now, the Glenn Dribble will take it. Jared Gray, Steve Sutton, 8-4-1's Matt Bolton, and then will come Jeremy Maxwell, Kevin Dorton. So that's in quicker. Racing! And the Glenn Dribble Richard Watkins. Down the back end, Jared Grace has been spit up in the middle of the field. Then we've got one parked in the wall down there too. Looks like number 12 it is, Wayne Martin. But they come through the turn now, and Sutton takes the lead now. So it's Steve Sutton from Nelson on the outside dribble from the Huntley track. Then the 99 moving in from Mwanga Nibley is Richard Watkins. Down the back they go.
Second place, but he's going to cause some problem. Look out, here's the 18 car. Oh,
think it may be Max, well, I'm not too sure, but Harwood, McMurdo, Delaney, they're in the mix there, but Emerson Leachwell, he rolled, had the roll. Thank you.
Frankie Jr. wants it. Shane Penn wants it. Here comes the clinical. He's full noise, and he's going to use the wall. No, he's not. He comes down. And he comes right and went up the tube again. There's no Vaseline in this job.